pretty smooth so far. That middle part's scary, but I think these guys can just hold it down all together. I wanted to give them more gear, but I didn't know I was going to be needing them. That's why I didn't save after the fact. That would hurt. More reinforcements. Take out that. You can take out any of these guys. That was a crit, but it didn't matter. Yeah, this is the level for the archery. Except for that. That part kind of fucking sucks. Hold on. just have to take one hit from these guys. I want to just keep defenses high. Dang. Okay, he walked right to him, so he dies. Ouch. Again? You're dead. Nice. Okay. I went to the healer. Everyone going to the healer. Probably gonna run out of steel lances. Back to full. That sucks. But we're defending anyway, so it's like not the biggest deal. This is the last shot. Thank you. Let's just take him out and then run back up. They go all the way up here. I think it's more worth to defend than it is to chase down that kill. That's 38. Slayer. Here comes the lightning, guys. Reinforcements is going to make this really problematic, but I've essentially defended the fort. I have nothing to worry about. Soul! Ooh. That heals me. At any point in time, they could just run in and kill me, dude. Thank you. taking more of an aggressive stance now. They come. I hope I don't die. Oh, I'm kind of chilling. Nice. Suicide. He kind of suicided into Heather. What? Meteor? Oh. Oh. Crit chance. No crit. Okay. Dude, to go back to Diadin after having this strong crew, it's so noticeable, dude. I want to get more aggressive, but, I'm pretty sure it gets to the point where they just throw things on the side, and I don't want to get overwhelmed. I'll just keep everybody... I'll keep the aggressive style going, I guess. Shouldn't be too bad. I just need to watch out for these guys. Throw some bow and arrows. Fire and meteor. lot of these people can, like, cover, though. That's the thing. I don't know about that spot, so I'm just gonna do this. I've gotten Ike all the way to the bottom of there before. It's just kind of risky. I'll have to get them all back up if this goes south. That's the scary thing, I guess. We're on turn 6, so I think it gets crazy pretty soon. I think I'm fine as long as I leave Ike on the thing. Like, he doesn't need XP, so I can actually just leave him on the thing. So if people do start swarming the base, he's just not gonna get overwhelmed. It's just not happening. Especially with the turn count where it is. It's just not happening. Not count. Will we take these if he hits it twice? He did not hit twice. If he did, then he'd be dead. Speed and strength. Or speed and health or something. Four Slayer and Axe. Are moving. I need to kill these things now. Ooh, if it hits. Wait, if it hits, I'm kind of fine actually. Because the other one will just hit me for whatever. Like, if they both hit me, it's fine. It'll be 32. I'm trailing. Any crits will just make that even more fine. Any misses makes it fine, too. I actually miscalc. They had 13. Or they had a 32, and I was hitting for 15. Luckily, we are okay. If he actually hit me there, though, it was over. Now they both get that, man, it's gonna be scoffed. Now we need a crutch. I hate fishing for crits every time with this character, but it needs to do more. That's just the bottom line. Dang it. I'm actually gonna need him over there pronto. Actually, I can get her to come over. He could really help out here. Three horsemen. Yeah, they're better off here. He can kill the other one. He just killed. Or he doesn't kill it, actually. Oops. Crits, roll. Got crits. Yep. Nice.